able to see through. Hinders outlook like morning dew on your panels. Wherefore, contemplating on judgment, you shouldn't always believe scandals. Condensed fog, suffocated as smog, cloud impressions surrounding. When the light is given off, its projection gives a clear perspective. It illuminates. Why place a mask? Setting a mask obscures. How can it be seen, or is it you who does not want it seen? A frown face hung low, hiding so the incomplete parts aren't noticed. Fastening and attaching what is null, the insufficiency's morbid. Subjecting beliefs within your heart being extorted. What gives a clean slate to find you're making the same mistakes? Emotions of desolation leads you to darkness, where you obtain your loss of vision, letting others' remarks stain. You pretend as if they do not remain. Another layer of film added to interfere with clarity. The lack of presents on your integrity. Your voice has no authority. A character without barriers as a runaway carrier. Risk of a collision results from destructive decisions. Don't think with your heart, it will leave you heartbroken. Guard your heart. You can't allow anyone and everyone to hold it. As it is written, for where your treasure is, there will your heart be also. You don't want trust lost and insecurities created. Salt is good, but if the salt has lost its flavor, how shall it be seasoned? Is your vision bygone abroad, left from the salt absorbed? One day you may realize that not all stands by you. They may stand beside you, by you, or near you, towards you. In all, who are they for? Are they really against you? When you know, without feeling the touch. When you know, you are spoken to without hearing a voice. Listening to music without there being any instrumentals. When you know, you are shown the way without seeing the road. When you know, there is much to say, told, and understood without saying any words. Taking steps without feet to know what direction is ahead. That's when you believe with your heart. Wildflower.